It's Sarah. I did twist out and bantu knots last night. I've actually been wanting to try a twist out for a while, but I'm not really sure why I didn't do it, but I haven't gotten around to trying it. So actually last night when I checked my YouTube, I saw that Miss Taryn had done a twist out with bantu knots, and I had watched her twist out video before, but it kind of looked, it didn't really look that cute. So she tried it with the knots, so I was like, okay, well, we have similar hair types, so I want to try it and see what happens. And it turned out really good on her hair, so I'm keeping my fingers crossed. So here they are. I have been watching the other videos, and it seems kind of like it seems like it looks better when your hair is straight as opposed to curly first, and it also looked like it might look really cute with just the bantu knots without the twist out. So we'll see how it comes out, but I think next time definitely I'm going to try doing the bantu knots alone and maybe blow drying the top to smooth it out just a little bit before doing the twist outs. And I didn't do them that tight. They're kind of loose, and only a couple of them, like this one in the front, has a bobby pin, and like one or two others.
Okay, so I also wanted to say that to do the twist out, I did it on my dry hair, and I did horizontal sections all the way around.
First I put my Palmer's olive oil formula in each section. I did one spray, or like half a spray, because it's kind of heavy, just to kind of smooth it out a little bit. And then I use my quench curls, because it's going back and they'll take it back, you know, and so I figured might as well use this instead of using a product that I actually am going to keep. So that was it. I did the twist first, and then I did it in the bantu knots, but I didn't do them that tight, so we'll see how it turns out. So it was different.
I mean, what are you saying? Got comfortable with the way you treat me. Hot meals cooked up while you would feed me. I'm selfish, how could I let my fear defeat me? Scared of something different, now I see you complete me. Hey, I don't like to argue a bit. I promise I change if I ain't gotta hear your lip. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm saying, but you don't respect.